I think this was one of the most tragic incidences in Pakistan's sports history. I think this was one of the worst security failures in Pakistan. The Pakistan government guaranteed the Sri Lankan cricket team that they would provide them security. And to see the type of security provided to the to the Sri Lankan cricket team was completely shameful. Even one of the army of ministers in Pakistan, most ministers have better security than the one provided to the Sri Lankan team.